Moss Point Police investigating a string of car burglaries. Authorities say they received 11 reports of vehicles being broken into early Saturday morning. 9 attempted burglaries were also reported. Moss Point Police say they've identified 4 suspects. Officers arrested 2 of those suspects, 19-year-old Christopher Reese and 18-year-old J'Lyn Daniely. Both are charged with 11 counts of auto burglary and receiving stolen property. They're looking and searching for those other 2 suspects.